Christ, what's happening, guys? We're powerful. We're strong.
What's that?
Look at this food.
Right?
With your boy Spaghetti over here. Just kidding. I don't know why that makes me laugh every time. That's not his actual name. Spagnati.
So, your boy Spagnati and I, we're going out today. We're going to do the usual plan. We're going to go on my favorite hike, you guys know, the three-story bunker hike that I always take you on. We're going there again. Don't get tired of it because I love it. We're going to go to the beach probably right across from it. And then dinner and movie, man. It's a simple plan. We're going to go do it. So, come have fun with us and enjoy the day, you guys. We'll see y'all in a little bit.
After way over here is getting some road rage. So he's got to play on his phone to distract him, right? Wait. Do you got the map pulled up? Show him the map. If y'all can see that, it's literally like a red. Oh, wait, all they can see is the reflection, really. But there we go. There you go. Red. That's how much traffic we got. So we're going to be in the car for a little bit, you guys. But I will check in with you as soon as we start the hike. So check in with you guys then. We'll see you soon.
Welcome back, you guys. Your boy Spaghetti's over there. What, are you Snapchatting while I'm vlogging?
Yeah.
That's like a two-way. That's weird, man. Anyway. All right. So we made it back to the first bunker, you guys. You guys have seen this in my videos before. So let's head on inside. See if it's still all wet down here. No, it looks like mostly mud this time. There's the door. There you go. Look at that. Boom. Can't really see much, but there's a view, you guys. All their graffiti and fun stuff. People were having a party, I guess, you know? But yeah. So there's the ventilation, all that good stuff. It's weird to think that our unit was in here at this one point, so. Yeah. But yeah, so I know you guys have seen this before in my videos. You got all the electric wiring where the radio probably was and all that fun stuff. So, light mount. I wonder if this one has the coordinates like on the three-story. But anyway, that's our end goal, you guys. We're gonna end up in the three-story bunker that you know of because Spagnati has never done it before. So I'm gonna take him for the first time. Like I told you guys, it's like my favorite hike. So bear with me and enjoy the day with us.
But no, we got a, yeah, you guys have seen this view before. Just look at that.
All right, so shortly here, you guys, we're gonna make our way to the three-story bunker because your boy has never done it before. Well, he's never gone that far back. So I'm gonna take him because you guys know I memorized the route because last time we did it. You ready to go already?
Don't matter.
Okay. All right, so we'll check in with you guys a little more down the trail. So yeah, what's up, you guys? Had to ditch the shades because it's kind of shadier back here. Shady. Anyway, so with you, boy, we're still heading down the trail right now. Like, yeah, see, we still got a while to go until we get to the bunker. But I'll check with you guys one more time when we get to the stop. But for now, we're just going to walk, and I'll shut up and let y'all listen to nature. So let's go. What up, you guys? We are at that little stop right here. You guys remember the benches and all that stuff? It's like a little swamp back here. It's not as bad as last time, but let's go check it out. Let's see if anything's changed. Probably not. Oh, here's the tub and all the little fishies.
Drops phone.
Shit. Yeah, and then There's a bike and shoes in the tree over there. You just disrupted the jungle. What the fuck?
Let some CO2 in the air.
Yeah. And then back there is the, there's a little memorial. Hey, y'all want to take a dip with the fishes? I'll send y'all in there in a sec.
All right, guys, go for a dip. There's your boy over there. There you go.
Water gets in there.
That would suck. Dude, this water's so cool, though. I'm gonna touch a fish.
Anyway, yeah. It worked, see? They're all good. Woo! But yeah, anyway, you guys, we're at just at the spot. We'll check with you guys when we get to the bunker then. Say, see you later.
Bye. We're gonna be cool and take the nature trail. Let's go.
We actually ran into a couple bikers while we were here. So that's actually, if you guys remember from other videos, we've never seen bikers on the trail before until today. Literally, this is the first time that we saw people with bikes. So, I don't know. It's like a little mini jungle. Q, welcome to the jungle.
Alright, so your boy and I got to the axle here. You guys remember this little landmarker along the trail? I think we might actually have to backtrack. I don't remember. Or we'll follow the trail and we'll find the bunker. So we'll see y'all at the bunker and yep, now, see some
final landmarker. You guys have seen this before. We got the little radio box here. At least that's what I'm guessing it was, probably. Right there, yeah. Like this wood's old. So your boy is about to go check it out. He's gonna look at the view. Oh my gosh, look at that. Hey, just think. We're gonna be down there in about an hour. You can actually see people swimming down there. Like, it's beautiful. All right, so I think that's the trail right there to get down. So right now we're on top of it. See, you can see like some of the metal protruding through. So let's go. We'll check on you guys when
what
we get.
What do you think? I made it to the first floor.
Good, right?
Cool. But yeah, they got all the spray paint on. So there's a lot of cool art on the wall. But so your boy's kind of checking it out. It's an alien. And like I've showed you guys this before. There's a ladder to get out. That would be a roof right there where we were just on top. It almost looks wooden, but it's not. It's concrete. Kind of see how it looks like kind of like panels. Yeah, I thought it was wood at first when we first. All right, so we'll head down to the second floor and then we'll take you to the
spaghetti. Just jump down into the second floor here. You can see some of the like the frame of the wall. See how it's a metal frame. And I think this one, because you can obviously now tell that's a gun mount.
I think the coordinates were somewhere on the wall. I forget where we saw them.
Gotta stomp some of the mud off.
And that's how we get down. So that's how we go down to the third floor.
But yeah. So this is the second story.
You can see we found a frog down in here one time.
So maybe it's the bottom one that has the writing. I can't remember. It's been a little bit.
Third floor?
Cool. So enthusiastic. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the third floor is the one that has the writing, but you guys can see the old gun mount here. I think it said somewhere on it, maybe. I don't know. It was probably like a 75mm or something like that. That's what we would guess. Because, man, picture this wasn't here. You'd have clear shots at the beach.
So yep, let's go down to the deep dark abyss. What's up, dude? Well, so what do you think? Pretty cool, right? So this is the third floor. Like you see, the one gun mount's still attacked, and somebody made a little rock tower. Here it is. Here's the fucking writing. There's actually a sketchy looking bag there too. Shine the light. There's a sketchy ass bag. Yeah, there's the writing. Here's what it says. Left pedestal, azimuth 42.332, reference range 941 yards. Right pedestal, point marker. You can read all of it, see? So that's how they know where to shoot. I forget where one said, I think one said that like the actual name of the like the fucking pillbox. Yeah, it's right here. Left pedestal, so that's the same for the left and the right. Marker. Pretty cool, right? I like that little rock tower, that's kind of cool. All right, so we're gonna kind of take a minute and explore for ourselves. I know you guys have seen it before. Hope you enjoyed it just like us, man. And we'll be going on out through the Ridge neighborhood and down to the beach here soon. So we'll see y'all. When do you want to check in with them again? When do you want to check in with them again? When we get out? When we... Okay, we'll figure it out. We're chilling right down here right now. We actually found the writing that I was looking for. Will you shine your light there, please? Oh, you guys can almost read it. Just give them a little extra light. There you go. So HT Site 312, Cana Point Lighthouse. Right pedestal, left pedestal, the azimuth. So there'd be your left pedestal and your right pedestal is missing, but that's what it would look like. Are you trying to give him a seizure? That's probably bad luck, bro, or some shit.
I don't care, I died in my flow.
Okay. Anyway, let's film you going out top. Go. I'll come out last. Go, 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 move, move, move. Yo, I got fucking mud on my shoes. There goes out. Yeah, so you actually have to crawl through this fence to shine the light on the fence when you get out there. You don't have to shine it now. But you can show them. You actually have to climb through this little hole right here where you just went to get out, so.
Whack.
Right? And then he's climbing up the old 40s ladder. Parkour. See if I can take y'all with me. There he goes, right out there. There's his butt. He just hit rocks in my face, bro. Can I do this one-handed? Let's give it a try. So I'm literally on the ladder right now. There you go. And back to the nice sun. I'm gonna soak up the sun. Are you closing the cage? Trying to close a cage on him? This is part of the door. So yeah, we'll check with you guys on the way out. Spagnati's gonna be a little daring here. He's actually gonna go out through the top.
Spider web.
Ew. Oh, that's sketchy as fuck, bro. You guys hear that creaking? Dude. All right. Here, I'm gonna hand you the phone and you can film me coming out.
I'm going. This freaking guy.
Hell yeah, guy. Whoa. That's sketchy as fuck, bro.
It's high quality steel.
Hell yeah. Fucking 1940s steel.
Where it didn't have all that freaking other crap in it.
Sweet. So what up, you guys? You and your boy made it out. Yo, why didn't you get your cool dude shades on, man?
It's not in the sun, man.
What are you talking about? The sun's right in our face. On the phone. But anyway, we're coming out through the rich neighborhood right now. You can see, like, some of these houses are very nice. You have a lot of money to live up here. And not to mention that you're up on top of a mountain and can look at the ocean. So, you know. Another doggos? More doggos. Probably a good place for a dog, though, huh? Good place to live for a dog. There you go, something simple like that.
Like, see some of these houses? Like, they are really nice. Just figured I'd show you guys so you see the high-class Hawaii living, I guess. But yeah, we're going to head down the mountain now. Oh, there you go. Now I put his shades on. Now we're going to head down the mountain, and we'll see y'all at the ocean. So what up, you guys? I told you and your boy would be at the beach, so here we are in this beautiful blue water, right? Everybody's out in the surf, hanging out. Go stretch of the beach way down there. Hey, way down there. So we're gonna sit here and enjoy for a little bit. What do you think? Pretty nice spot, huh? Decent. That's your go-to word, man. Anyway, oh, there's somebody getting it surfing. So yeah, hope you guys are enjoying the video just as much as we are. We're gonna probably go in the water for a little bit. If we film anything in the water, I'll take y'all with me. Or we might just hang out and do something. So, see you next time. What's up, you guys? We're on the beach now. The boy's back there. Are you playing pool again? What are you doing? Playing pool. Playing pool, okay. I got some sad news, you guys. It died. There's no more music. That's loud. You gotta wait till we get back in the car. Decent. But anyway, we're gonna wait till the sun goes down. We're gonna be here for a little bit and just kind of hang out, and then off to dinner. And are you still down for a movie? Decent, right? Decent. Okay. Wait. Oh my gosh, he actually said something other than decent. He said maybe. Where is spaghetti? What have you done with it? Alright, I'll see you guys in the next view, huh, you guys? Oh, we're about to go behind a tree. Dang.
Drive faster!
But now we're in traffic again.
How do you feel about being in traffic again?
I hate traffic.
I've noticed.
And great song on too right now. Mrs. Robinson, Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, God bless you please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. There you go, guys, look at that. It's too rough to feed you. At 7 p.m. in Main Hatchway, give in, he said, fellas, it's been good to know ya.
Get a view of that.
Okay, fine. Gosh, points. I was getting there, man. Calm down. Fast.
What's up? Why are you ducking behind me like that?
See, I can angle around.
I got long arms.
What? All right, so what's going on, guys? We got our table locked in, and we got our tickets for Prodigy. Show off your ticket, my guy.
No.
All right, so we'll see you guys when we get in the restaurant.
That's it. Peruse the menu. Your boy's having B-dubs for the first time, so I'm going to capture whatever he gets on camera. You don't even know what you want yet.
I recommend getting a side though first, because their sides are actually really good, and then a main meal. All right, so I'll check with you guys when we get our food.
Boy has beat ups for the first time. What do you think?
Well, try one.
Do it for the vine.
Pretty good, right?
Decent. Say it.
Alright, so, and then I got the chicken wrap and the corn dogs, so we're gonna enjoy our food, you guys, and we'll check with you at the theater, because we're going to see a movie after this. Told you, the plan worked out for you, to you guys today. And your obsession grows. It's movie.com. See trailers, find movies, and kill more. What's up, you guys? We're in the theater right now. We got our feet propped up because recliner seats. Well, thank you, Maria Menounos. Thank you. Thank you. Anyway, your boy and I are going to see The Prodigy. So we're going to go enjoy the movie, you guys. We'll check with you when we get out of the theater. See you all in a little bit. All right, so welcome back, you guys. I should have read the description. This guy basically tricked me into watching a horror movie. Because fuck it, why not? That shit was fucked, man. Like, seriously.
Don't spill the beans.
I know. So what we saw was called The Prodigy. I thought it was going to be a normal movie at first. Like, he was telling me about a gifted kid that goes to college, but no. Nah, it's some horror movie type shit, so.
Trick your ass.
Yeah, you got my stupid ass. Anyway, it was pretty good. I'm going to try to go sleep now. It's probably not going to happen, but, you know. If you guys know this about me, you know I'm not a big horror movie person. But, oh, damn. That's not even cheese curds.
You did.
I'm sorry. But, yeah.
Cheesy curds. Over cheese.
So, yeah, it turned into a horror movie, so. Yep. So, yeah. What'd you think, though? It was pretty good, right?
I liked it.
It was kind of twisted, but there was a part of me that liked it, but then a part of me is just like, fuck this. Alright, so we're gonna head back to base now, you guys. I'm gonna try to ease my conscience and sleep. I know you're gonna be fine. So, see y'all back there. So we like trying to find the motivation to get out of the car. Like, seriously. like, I'm tired, but I'm afraid to go to sleep now, you know?
Song, girl.
So yeah, I'll check in with you guys whenever we find the motivation to get out of this car. Bye, boy. Good night. Fuck you for making me watch that. See you there, bro. Alright, so we're just gonna head back down to my room now. Check with you guys inside. I'm tired. Hope y'all enjoyed the day. Just as much as we did. Alright, what's up, you guys? I literally just got to my room. I took my glass off. I'm about to shower. And, probably watch a movie and go to bed or play some games. I don't know. We'll see. But, that's gonna do it for the vlog. Hope y'all enjoyed it as much as we did. That motherfucker tricked me into watching a horror movie, but whatever. It was pretty good, honestly. But, so yeah, hope you all enjoyed the day. Check out the bunker and stuff again, the beach, a little bit of beach we did, and dinner movie. So, hope you all have a good night and a good rest of your weekend. And I'll see you on the next one. Just remember, y'all are beautiful, you're one of a kind. Peace out.